We're at a moment in our history where we're looking at very much at who we are, where we're going, what our aspirations are. The key parts of that vision are really to be a Te Tiriti-led institution, one that has a very strong relationship with mana whenua, and we really need to have that kind of identity and brand that will reflect that.
It's time for our university to have a forward future outlook about who we are in Aotearoa New Zealand, but we're also from a special part of the country. In that respect, we need to show ourselves as being that university from this very particular and special part of our nation. We are oceanic people who have always travelled this great expanse of ocean to find our prosperity, and the University of Otago is an important part of that.
We've been thinking of a Māori name for the university, and the name Otago Whakaihu Waka resonated in the sense that it's a place of many waka, from the earliest arrivals, from our tupuna, right through to the first European and into modern times. And when thinking about te ihu o te waka, you know, it's really carving that pathway forward. And so for many of our people, they have been absolute champions, pioneers, carving a path forward for future generations to follow.
The tohu represents a symbol of place where the university stands, the two sides that create and flow through the channel, which refer also to the movement of the water through the channel of the Otago.
The thing about a channel is that it's not like a river. It doesn't go in one direction. It has a two-way current. So that was a really lovely, I guess, metaphor to be able to unpack the story and what's required between a teacher and a student, a university and a community and a nation and the rest of the world, you know, and what's required to have that reciprocity through that learning process for students.
And it's significant that the university is having that thinking going on and looking to really incorporate that traditional meaning of Otago, where it came from, and embody that in its branding, because that's the connection to this place, to the whenua, and of course to mana whenua.
Culture changes, people change, what we know changes. And so when we talk about a university needing to change, it's not the core activity the university does that should change, but it's an appreciation of what's happening around us and changing in response.
If we see something physical or in practice in terms of reflection of who we are, just a university that's inclusive of what each journey is for a student, that's what I'm excited about. That is the one that I want to be a part of.
So we need to do something that speaks to our present. We need to do something that is sensitive and honours our true past and recognises the importance of history. But we also need something to navigate our path into the future by.